to forecast 3 months from now, let alone 3 hours. But is there any way of knowing whether all the bad, weird things that happened on these platforms last election will be kept from happening again?
Interference. I think they've gotten better at that because they literally were so low in 2016 when Russians were paying in rubles. You know, they've gotten a lot more sophisticated. But the stuff that's really, really complicated, as you can see during the pandemic, as you can see during the protests,